What's up, YouTube? Welcome back. It's your boy Tarantula with Absolute Monarch Gaming, bringing you another live, exciting stream. Today we're going to be continuing in Astral Chain, the story mode. What's up, Eric Riviera? I don't remember what we were doing last time. There's a bunch of little missions. We're running around the room, taking pictures of people. Did I take a picture of everybody in here? Okay. Check the PC. Check the database. Persons of interest. Okay, I think we're good. We're good. It's Nico. Mew me. Oh, that's right. You want to be called Nico. Alright, let's meet Akira on the roof. Like we're supposed to. Supposedly. It's almost like I already forgot how to play, but we're gonna see. I'd like to do a twirl before we go to the roof. The heliport, excuse me. I have some bad news. What's your bad news? Break time's almost over. You say that every time I come up here. Can I use this door? Sabrina is gone? Oh, what happened to Sabrina? Did she leave? If it's over there, if it's over where?
So, we're supposed to investigate the latest in a series of missing persons cases.
Okay.
And it's in Maison Forest.
Oh, that's right.
So, once we're done with the investigation, I can... Oh, what now?
I can, why are you such a pansy?
It's about the cat? Forget about it. I told you I already dealt with it. No more cats here.
Oh, he's hiding something.
Okay, come on, let's get to work.
Her name is actually Kimmy?
Ready to go?
I guess let's go.
Next stop, Maison Forest.
Maison. Oh, we're going places. Special Ops Bureau. They're on task force, it's us. Snap! Who's ready for action? Oh, it's the cat! There it goes. No more cat. Have you played Mortal Kombat before? I have.
No, don't worry about it.
Hmm? She's pissed.
Let's get started. Let's ask around and see if we can find any witnesses. Just because we're a neuron doesn't mean we get out of good old-fashioned detective work.
We're gonna do some detective work?
This is only the latest of several disappearances in the area lately. So, people are understandably on edge.
Maison Forest searched. We're gonna search for missing persons clues. Maybe we'll find a body. You never know. I just saw Scorpion cut off Sub-Zero's head. Oh, that happens in Mortal Kombat. Oh, I forgot we can do that. That's where the cat went, right?
Iris startup.
There's nothing back here. I play Mortal Kombat X. Isn't there Mortal Kombat 11? Isn't that the newest one? Oh, I thought there was something back there, but that's where the cat went. It's just a fire.
Information display.
Oh. Patrol officer. She's too far.
Shut down.
street merchant stop old girl?
Shut down.
Is it burning ghost that's been going around snatching people up? It's true, my friend's mom saw it? Huh. We can buy stuff? Medicine, grenade. That's not exciting. Let's talk to him though. See if he has anything to say. I had a scorpion poster for Mortal Kombat 11. Oh snap! And didn't they have Predator and Alien in Mortal Kombat? The Red Ghost. Neighborhood kids keep asking for good luck, trying to keep the ghost away, but I don't talk anything like that. Whoa. Hold it, officer. You're being questioned. Let's inspect you. Blood type A, okay. Carry on now. Hey, you're good. You can come back. Oh, medicine? See, and here I was gonna buy stuff from this guy. Can I kick the ball? Oh snap! Look at that fancy footwork. Kick the ball, come on. Kick the ball. Come on, you can do it. Ah, no, went the wrong way. Come back, soccer ball. No, come back. Yeah. I'm gonna be a pro, look at me, I'm gonna be a pro. Go! Show me some moves. Can I go up on this thing? Come on, go up. Can I go up on that thing? Alright, well, I guess let's talk to this kid. Wow, are you looking for the missing people? I know who did it. It's the Red Ghost. My sister's friend said she saw this blurry, fiery red shape with no legs carry off a grown-up. No legs. That's a clue. Write that down, guys. No legs. I'm asking this young man if he has any information he'd like to share. Who knows whether he can tell us anything useful, but you may as well see what you can get out of him. Wait, did we already talk to you? Are you the same patrol officer? Okay. Gotta make sure, you know. I know, apparently it's got no legs. Gotta make sure. Who's this? You guys look oh, man. I know what you guys are. Okay. Hoodlums. You can't trust them, don't listen to them. This is a drug bust. You guys are under arrest. FBI, open up. I want Hellspawn Scorpion? Is that a character in Mortal Kombat? Is that... What the hell happened? Stop! Oh, officer, perfect timing. Wait, I'm an officer, not a mechanic. This damn robot won't listen to a word I say, and I just had it tuned up, would you believe? There must be some strange signals interfering with this antenna. Strange signals, hey? I guess that's a clue. The Irish should be able to tell us about that. Ooh. Let's see if we got... Slash stance or change angle. Let's hold legion for self to enter slash stance and see invisible energy currents. Wait. When enemies attack, they create energy currents that the Sword Legion can slash through to stop the attack. Where did he sell this? There's a reference video. Press R during slash dance. Oh yeah. We already know all that. I guess they want me to cut something. There you go. I didn't see you touch anything, but hey. Thanks for your help, but one of the problems was really signal interference. I mean, it could have been the ghost, right? What ghost? Oh, and that's how we get to the ladder. Wow, that's so sneaky. Let's clean up this mess around here. Oh. Energetic boy. Let's talk to this energetic boy. Guess it wasn't a ghost after all. Maybe the grown-ups are right. They're not real. Oh. Troubled officer. Thanks for your help. Lots of ghosts just makes me lock up. I know I probably shouldn't get spooked so easily being an officer at all. Yeah, you shouldn't. I'll say. Mr. Officer. If that's even your real name. Negative shopkeeper. There's another shopkeeper. Another disappearance. Oh, here's a clue, guys. Write this one down. Write this one down. Oh, I knew we were all doomed. At this rate, we're all going to vanish. No, you won't. Really? In that case, I'm counting on you. Sure, you can count on me. Don't tell me you're looking for the ghost too, officer. The ghost in the shell. Only children believe in ghosts. Adults like us should know better. Yeah, you guys are weird. Haven't you guys seen like the weird stuff going on? Oh, we've talked to you like 3 times. Oh. Sorry. You just made a mess. Red matter clean up. Let's just clean up some red matter. You know what I mean? Okay, now we're back here. We're just going in circles. I'm not a child. Records officer. How did the gateway up there? Hi there. Oh boy. What happened? Who cares if they're okay, huh? Oh, okay. So there's this patrol drone. Said to do the rounds around here, right? Well, it got lost. It came down to find it. Well, there it is. Oh, it's stuck up there? That's it? I'm a teen. I'm asking you. I must reach it there. I was right about to give up and head back. That is a tough one, but you may be giving up too quickly. My sister here can get the drone back for you. Besides, I might have picked up some footage that could help with our case too. I mean, of course, be my guess, but how? I don't worry about that, okay? You can grab that thing with your legion, no sweat, right? Do your thing. Can I grab that thing with my legion? I don't know if I can. I don't know if I can grab that thing with my legion. So my legion doesn't go up. We'll have to see that later. This is the one super child. You're here for Neuron to help out, right? Have you heard anything about the disappearances? This young woman just gave me some new information that could lead to finding the culprit. You should try talking to her too. She remembers seeing something else useful. Which young woman? Chatty woman? Mm-hmm. A shriek that scared the crap out of me? A yellow drone. It gave off an odd wail as it flew away. Oh, is that the drone that's in the corner over there? Arrest that drone? The drone's kidnapping people? Okay. Harmony Square? Maybe your friend doesn't like you. I see an item. Can I? Oh my god. I so can. I forgot you can crouch in this game. Look at me crawling into weird spaces. Common material code? Oh, I needed that too for some like item synthesis or genesis or something. I don't know. Something with items. That's all I know. Alright. You got anything to tell me, buddy? Interested in this place? Got good taste for a police officer. This mural was painted by an actual member of the avant-garde collective Parnassus. Like Dr. Parnassus? Say he, as he paints angels' wings, blackbirds flock around his work. Love struck, romantic, don't you think? For graffiti, I guess. Is it vandalism? I don't know what rules they have in this society. Remember, the Parnassus are famously reclusive. But I do anything to meet the man behind this masterwork. If anything, please find him for me. You realize that you're basically asking us to arrest this guy, right? Arrest him? You would arrest the Arc Art World's foremost enfant terrible? Have you no soul? Thanks for the tip. I'll let you know when you can visit him in jail. Okay, Blackbird's talking on the perp when he pays. We can eye out for Crosley, we might catch him in the act. Is this like a side quest? Okay. Let's look for Crows. Find the graffiti artist.
Iris, start up.
quiz kids? I gotta quiz kids? Oh. This ball is suspicious.
Iris, shut down.
Wait, do I need this ball for something? This ball suddenly became very suspicious. What if we bring the ball to the drone? And use it to get the drone down. Do you use TikTok? I do not use TikTok. I know what it is though. I don't have a TikTok account or anything. Fancy footwork. Oh man. Where is this ball going? I can't get it where I want it to go. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Ready? Go, Legion. Hit that ball. Okay, that did not work. Wait, I thought it was gonna work. Fancy! Oh, red matter. Let's clean that up. Okay, I can't go this way. Oh, good. Because there's some things I want to do. Oh. Where are you going? Wait, can I get the drone from here? Ah! That was a scary fall. Let's go back up though. Let's talk to these people and then we're gonna jump across. Secretive woman. Actually, a while ago I saw the ghost. Come on, no, not that again. Do you want to be the laughingstock of the neighborhood? Listen, I believe her. Talk about the officer. We don't know anything about this disappearance, okay? Oh, wait, I know what to do here. Listen. The thing I saw before, that was definitely a ghost. Again with the ghost? No one's gonna believe you. No one's gonna believe you saw one. They don't believe her, see? But he had a hole in his chest. It could have been human. It couldn't have been human. Ooh. And if I was a ghost, it could be linked to the disappearance. Oh, and if it was a ghost. The job, okay? Keep it up and they'll think you're involved. What am I supposed to do if you get arrested? I don't want to get arrested either, but I'm scared. It's scared the ghost could take you away from me. Oh. Look, even if a ghost showed up, I'll protect you. I'll never leave your side, I promise. He's gonna protect her? How's he gonna protect her? Okay, thanks guys. Thanks for the clues. Alright. Bring me. Oh, what? That did not at all go the way that I had planned it to. Let's try that again. I was prepared to fly across and reach those stairs. But, maybe I need to go to here. I like how I can go, like... Oh, you're kidding me. I'm stuck! Ah! That was awful. She reminds me of Meta Runner. What's Meta Runner? Okay, let's try this again. And now we can get there. We can make it if we try, just the two of us. Okay. My gosh. So rude. I can't believe it's not letting me do this. It's a YouTube series. Oh. Wait, is there another soccer ball here? Suspicious. These soccer balls are suspicious, I tell you. Okay. Oh, nice. It worked that time. And there's a chest down here. Ah, yes. Secret acquired. Oh. Okay. Oh. I can go over here now. Don't leave me! Oh my gosh. So rude. so rude. Come on, buddy. We can do this. Oh my gosh. What's this game all about? So, like, there's like these, I don't know, the descriptions, a lot of descriptions in this game call them aliens. I wouldn't really call them aliens because they're not really extraterrestrials. They're like from a different dimension. Okay? And they've come to the Earth and they're like destroying the Earth pretty much. And like, everyone's having a hard time living and surviving. And so you joined the police force to help fight them off. And they captured some of them, just like a Pokemon. And you happen to be somebody that can control them really easily. So they give you one. And there's only like five of them. Square glasses? I can wear glasses? Get shut the front door. I'm gonna wear so many glasses. Oh, I did not mean to fall. I definitely did mean to fall. So rude. Ooh, my kind of game. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Supposedly the combat is like really, really good. Right? But we'll have to see that as we progress in the game. Okay, the reason why I wanted to come back here is because I feel like we can get the drone if we go the right way here. So let's see if we can't... Okay, it doesn't let me go that way. That's rude. Oh man. I don't wanna fight, I wanna do the jump thing. What is it rated? God, that's a good question. I have no idea. There's cuss words in there, so it's gotta be probably like PG-13 at least. Freaking kidding me. I feel like that's not gonna help. I think I'm wasting my time anyways. This is not gonna help me. It's my goal. But we're gonna do it anyways. Ah. They really had to make this part complicated. Or they just didn't fine-tune this mechanic. Try that again. Up here. Okay, good. Now, see if there's anywhere we can go. Can I lock on that thing?
Iris startup. Iris shut down. Iris startup.
Go get that thing. Go get that thing. Fine, maybe I can't get that. How am I supposed to get that? Okay, I got an idea. Oh, what? That's all I had to do? Check out that hole. That drone didn't just malfunction, something attacked it. Let's take a look at the video data. I think we hit the drone right around here. It was shot. Somebody shot it. From midair? from in here or from over there?
Information display. Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
I hope you never find the artist. All I gotta do is look for black birds, right? And as soon as I find black birds. These guys are suspicious. I guess I can't listen to that. Okay, let's go up that ladder.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Oh, there's a robot. It didn't just disappear. Oh, these kids. You're trying to find someone who went missing, right? We know something you might want to hear. What is it? Nothing's free, you know. Where are you really going to try to bribe a bunch of kids? No, you got to answer for a quiz. We enter our super special quiz, brothers quiz. We'll tell you what we know. This is such a gamer thing. This reminds me of like Majora's Mask. Okay, let's do your quiz. Here we go. Each of us will tell you something, but only one of us will tell the truth. Let's remember to figure out which one of us isn't lying. And we'll tell you stuff like, he's lying, he's telling the truth, but only one of us is telling the truth. We're all done. You have heard all you need to figure out who's telling the truth. Let's begin. I'm the first brother. The fourth brother is a liar. Man, I feel like I need to write this down, but I got nothing to write this down on. I must say, it didn't check? Oh. I guess we'll find out. Routine, I guess. Yeah, it's rated T for teen. For drug reference, language, and use of alcohol or violence. Oh, well, thank you. Alright, we gotta take this quiz real quick. So let's see if we can take notes. We gotta write down these notes because otherwise I'm never gonna remember. Okay, brother one. One, two, 3, 4, 5. He says, first brother, fourth is lying. Is a liar. Okay. I'm the second brother. Fifth brother tells the truth. I'm brother number three, and we lied before birth. I'm brother number three, and we lied before. He says, three, we lied. One and two tell the truth. I'm the fourth. Fourth. Three is lying. And the fifth one says, number five, I tell the truth. Number three does too. Okay, so first brother says fourth is a liar. second brother says Smith tells the truth. And if he did tell the truth, then number three would tell the truth too. So it can't be five. And it can't be two. Which means that it can't be three. It has to be four. Yay! I've got it. It's gotta be four. Like the stream. Thank you! Which brother was not lying? Brother number four was not lying. Nobody's ever gotten it on the first try before? Psh! You kidding me? That's too easy. You get a special grand prize. Here you go. This may not be true, but so there's this weird door here in the Mizzou Forest. It's just a hologram. I mean, what kind of door is that? Yay! The door is just a hologram. That right. That is strange. Couldn't hurt to check it out. Thanks, kid. Oh. Look at all these crows right here.
Iris, shut down.
I work with God's nature herself. See how these crows gather around my angels? What are your laws to them? I'm pretty sure you're supposed to be beguiled by that dumpster. No, Philistine. My work is not yet complete, officer, so I must bid you adieu.
Hey, come back here! Come on, let's get
I could have got him if you didn't like stop him. Okay, well I could have done that. That's it, so you're under arrest. I found my new moves. I must paint. Every time you took a sabbatical, you can fill all the sketchbooks you want once you get out. Nice and legal like. Oh, okay. It's chill music, huh? I must get you the red ghost, but it still seems large in my mind. The street is the only canvas that can hold it. And the red door, once it came, let me go. I must paint. The red door, that sounds like a gate.
Okay, we've learned about all we... Okay, this should be far enough away from civilian. Like I said, this is just one of a series of missing persons cases around Maison Forest lately.
Mm-hmm.
Aside from people going missing, another thing these cases have in common is an almost total lack of
evidence. There's no evidence.
The most recent victim disappeared last
night. Okay.
That's all we know for sure. Let's put together what the witnesses told us and see where it leads. People around here say they started seeing something strange near the time the disappearances began. What was it? Right,
the red ghost.
It's odd, but people say it looks otherworldly, and like it's wrapped in red.
Sounds like Reaper from Overwatch.
I'm as skeptical as you, but enough people said it that there has to be something to it. You remember the two details they gave us, right?
Yeah, there's no legs.
That's right. It has no legs. I guess it just floats around like
Why would you guys be surprised? There's so much weird stuff happening in this game anyways.
Besides no legs, what other details were there?
A hole in its chest.
A hole in the chest sounds like a believably ghostly detail. I could see coming back to haunt someone like that. Speaking of red, the ghost wasn't the only red thing we heard about.
No, there was a red door.
Bingo. Evidently, that's where our friend the ghost comes from. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
It's a gate.
That's gotta be a gate.
Yeah.
Let's see. Our ghost has been up to more than just kidnapping. What else did it do?
Strange signals.
Did you forget the big hole something put in the surveillance drone? Proof of physical contact.
Well, we don't know the ghost did that, though.
I'm not convinced we're really dealing with a ghost here. Okay, let's... Our kidnapper looks otherworldly, floats around with no legs, and comes out of a mystical red door. I mean, that's gotta be a chimera.
Oh, I guess it could be a chimera.
All the talk of ghosts sounds silly, but
I guess chimeras aren't any more believable until you've seen them.
Exactly. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Keep thinking about the hole in the surveillance drone. Maybe the chimera shot it down. So our culprit this time can fight from long range.
Oh, we got rank S. Nice. But I'm not done. I want to clean up all this red stuff. Let's see if there's any secrets here. See, there's something up here.
Iris, shut down.
How do I get that?
Iris, start up.
How do we get up there?
Iris, shut down.
That's strange. I saw some red stuff over here too. Oh, we're going places, kids. We are going places. Oh, not this again. Gosh. How long was the game out for? This game just came out on Friday. It's been out for like 3 days now. Okay, come back, come back. So we're gonna go up here now, buddy. Oh, that's it. There's a chest. That's it. Common material code. Ah, yes. I was really hoping to go somewhere. Right here. Oh. Excuse you. Okay.
Iris, startup. Information display.
Investigate the scene. No, I want to investigate this ladder over here. Because he goes up there. Now, how do I know there's not something up there? And how do I get to this ladder?
Iris, shut down.
Oh. Let's try with this. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay, I guess we can't get up there right now. Maybe we'll see if we can get up there later. We gotta investigate the scene over here.
Iris, start up.
Wait, I'm gonna go over there. What does that say? Something like that. How did the depress thing go again? What depress thing? We thought you might show up. See, incident is right back there. Forensics are already done with this, so feel free to poke around. Yeah, okay, forensics. We'll see what you actually discovered. Well, I clean up this mess over here. Look at all this red matter.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Ooh, there's a chest here, see? You guys didn't find this chest. Oh, I don't know. That was only like once or twice. Good up to me, scenario. You'll find out where all the missing people went, won't you? Can't wait to see you catch the villain live. It'll be way better than TV. I understand the urge of truth that which can't be explained to a ghost. However, I believe that humanity must not surrender to the unknown that which can be brought to light. Okay. Yo, if you've got time to worry about me, you've got time to solve the disappearance. I'm so tired of being scared, man. Oh.
Must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind.
Ooh, she left her ID card behind?
ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani.
Isabella Tsukitani. Tsukitani works at a nearby restaurant.
About all this can tell us.
Can I talk to you, officer? The brass is foaming at the mouth to get these disappearances solved. Comb the scenes, I said, like we haven't been doing that right. There's just nothing left to find. Okay, what you got for me, girl? This is it for evidence, huh? There was actually some kind of attack, but there's not much else we can say. Oh, sorry, I was just trying to come up with a theory for these scraps. Okay. What do we got here? Oh, they were crawling.
The victim was on their way home from work when at 9:22 p.m. she was suddenly greeted by
a chimera.
She panicked and fell, but then got up and ran toward the alley.
Why the alley?
There aren't any cameras in the alley. So, it looks like this is all we've got. No witnesses, and thanks to that downpour last night, no footprints either.
It was raining last night?
Only this footage can tell us is which way she ran off. Let's keep looking.
Okay, there's something here.
Is it just me, or is the ground here redshifting? It's not red matter, it's something else.
Ooh.
Whatever, there's enough corruption around here to cause the ground itself to shift. Ah, so maybe the Chimera was here, but left in a hurry. Chasing the victim, I assume. Your Legion should be able to pick up its trail. Take a look around the area.
Of course, my Legion is gonna pick up the trail.
Probably some Chimeras too.
Who's going up that? I'm not ready to go this way though. Okay, I know they want to go that way, but I really want to go.
Hey, can anyone hear me?
Oh, there's a guy trapped in there. There we go. We should try that with the staircase. Woman's scream. I freaked out. So it was really hard, true. Let's try that. Wait. Can we try this door too? Oh no. Let's try that to the ladder we saw earlier. See if we can knock it down. Okay, we'll see you later, Eric. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good Monday. Excuse me, coming through. I have a ladder to get to. It's time to get to the ladder. Okay, one more trick I want to try. Okay, that didn't work. How am I supposed to get this ladder?
Shut down.
Something seems to be working. I guess we'll have to come back later. It's too bad I can't jump in this game too, because if I could jump, I could totally do it. I can like do card flips and stuff. But I can't flip. I mean, I can't jump. I can do flips and cartwheels and all that good stuff, but I can't jump. Can I get up there? I didn't try to. Anyways, come on, come here. Let's go.
Iris, start up.
First, let's investigate the area. I know you want to go that way, but there's some red shift here, red matter. And medicine.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Caregiver, let's talk to the caregiver. Can I not talk to the caregiver? Don't feel so good. Hey, we'll heal you. Because we can do that apparently. Well, no, that's a little better. Do you think they're connected? Yes, I do. To relieve people of the data corruption and stop redshift. Okay. If I don't make it, who's gonna take care of my family? I saw the ghost! Where'd he go? I'm like, where'd you go? Oh, this is a chest. Almost missed that. That's amazing, they almost got well again all of a sudden. What on earth happened? I have no idea. We had nothing to do with it. It's funny because you can chain people, but you can't chain like random people. Okay, what you got for me? You see my soccer ball anywhere? I left it around here after I got done playing with it yesterday. Oh man, we gotta bring the soccer ball here? We can't. There was a soccer ball earlier, but I don't know what happened to it. We were kinda kicking it around and stuff, and. Now I have no idea where it is. I don't think we kicked it off. So. Oh, there it is. Nice and easy now, nice and easy. No! Come back! Soccer ball, where are you going? Okay. Okay. Where's the camera? Okay, we gotta go that way. We gotta get it in that small corridor. Oh, we barely made it. Okay, now what? I get over here. Nice. So far, so good. So far, we're doing good. Okay. Perfect. Okay, wait. Okay, we'll come back to that. First, let's get the soccer ball. I was gonna say, where did it go? Where it belongs. No! Was the ladder here? Was that always there? Oh good, we got some more stuff to explore over here. It's a good thing we came back. Sometimes the controls are weird. Oh my god! Get in there! Oh, we did it, we did it, we did it. Now we just gotta go with it. Go! I'm so gonna be a pro soccer player. Okay, Akira, you're not helping. You're so annoying sometimes, you know that? Can you believe it? You guys aren't even playing with the ball. Longest shot in the 15, in the neighborhood, 15 meters. You guys didn't even play with it. Okay, there's a ladder, and there's this. I was gonna say. Why won't she get up? This is the bathroom? Oh. Yes! Toilet paper! Now we can visit the bathroom fairy. Dead leaves. Okay, let's go up. Somehow, I didn't see this before. Rare material code, okay. Anything else interesting up here? Not really, some trash. Please tell me you're not here. Oh my god.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Alright, let's continue. Hi, Vendor 3. Not interested in chatting right now. Hey, wait up. No, it's gonna get me. Get the ladders down. I love to see my hair plan. This makes me feel like we've got something worth protecting. But what will happen if the disappearance is on top? Some of them have lost parents already. Oh. Are they only taking parents, not children? I guess children are going missing? I don't know. Okay, I'm stuck here apparently. I still want to climb these ladders, but I guess I can't. But there's like so much up there.
Iris, shut down.
Oh, man. Did you guys see that? I pushed myself off the rail with my legion, and it just like brought me back. We gotta go down, but first I wanna talk to- Oh, we got hurt for that? That's rude. Sing with my buddy here? Oh, we gotta take care of the cat? I forgot there's pictures, we can take pictures. Oh, I don't have a picture of you, huh? Just a couple of police officers doing our police work. There we go. Whoops. What a beautiful, beautiful screenshot. No, we gotta do something else with this. We had this one, right? Hang tight, hang tight. There. We'll take that later. Don't be surprised if that becomes a thumbnail. Oh. Would you look at that. Conveniently, we just opened up this gate. Hey, where are you going, buddy? We're supposed to be down here. Oh, we can't go back now? Oh, that's rude. We're gonna go over that pipe.
I'll go first. Follow my lead.
Yeah, you're breaking everything, buddy.
Damn. What are you doing staring into space like that? Use your legion and get over here.
There's probably a better way to get over there, to be honest. And why are we so high off the ground? What kind of city are we living in? Trust this pipe. Can I go? Wait, what? I guess I can't go that way. Oh my god, stop falling, just get over there.
On the other side is up to you. I'll be waiting out here.
Oh man, I gotta go in there?
What? Go on ahead. I'll be fine out here.
But am I gonna be okay in there? What if I don't wanna go in the gate? Rude. Oh, I can do this is so cool. Whoa! Can I do anything wrong? Oh, that was fast.
You made it. Akira filled me in on the details. I'll provide radio support from here on. A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. I'm picking up a biosignal, but it's faint. Find her before it's too late.
Sorry, girl, but I got some red shit cleaning to do. I like to hide stuff here. Oh, don't fall. Oh my goodness.
Information display.
What are these? Gas generator pod unregistered? Oh. Can I take pictures here? Oh, I can. Look at that.
Iris startup.
Okay. I take pictures of chests.
Iris, shut down. Iris, shut down.
Guess not. So imagine like free aiming mode. Oh wait, I know what I gotta do.
Shut down.
Oh. I guess I gotta take a picture of my legion. See skill error? Right, there's nowhere else to go, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're going to the right spot so far.
Iris, startup. Iris,
oh, somebody wants to fight. Yeah, we know about this. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I could have done something, but I didn't. Oh. They have teeth now? Yeah, what is that? Is that the ghost? Okay, why not? Let's see that picture.
Iris,
shut down. into the thing? Oh. This is dangerous. Wow. This is a tough one. Dang. Oh wait, what am I thinking? Finally. There's a finish off button. I spent the whole time doing that when all I could have done was that. How you like them apples? Woo! That was pretty bamf. Oh, hi, Angel! What did I miss in the second half or in the first half? Oh, again? Oh. We gotta get these guys. Get him! I don't know what that does, but that's cool, I like that. Oh, I could have done a chain maybe? Oh! I mean, that looks cool. Is it effective? I don't know. D. I got a D. For distasteful. Ability, item drop rate plus 3%. Is there any red shift anywhere around here? Okay. Well, don't fall there. No! Am I on the second island or the first one? Okay, I guess we're... Okay, I guess I gotta do this cleanup over here. Rare material code. Get me out of here. Our culprits. Make sure I got everything here.
Iris, shut down.
Oh. Nice. Good work. That was sick. That went better than I thought it was, and somehow we got healed from that too, so... I'll be here for a few. Oh. You can hear me. Oh, I wasn't sure. Hello, hello. You said you have work? Happy noises? So what fixed it that now you can hear me? Let's just backtrack a little bit to make sure we didn't forget anything by taking the alternate route. If you know what I mean. Nyuk, 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 nyuk. Okay, this is where we fought those chimeras, right? Oh yeah, we came up here, and we're supposed to go this way, and we're supposed to go this way across, and instead we went through... Instead we went through... Wait a second... The heck? Which way did we go? Oh, instead we went through here. Yeah, that's where we ended up going. Okay, 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 we're on the right track. Just banging my phone on the door, JK, I should get a new phone. I mean, if it's necessary. Sometimes it's not necessary, right? It's all about QOL. Quality of life. Look at all this red stuff everywhere. Okay. I have a feeling there's gonna be more monsters up here. I see something already on the screen. Where are you going, monster buddy? Don't just jump off or fall. We got red matter to clean up. We're only at 35%? Man. Either there's a lot. Or I'm tripping. Or I missed a lot, I don't know. Okay. Can I shoot that? Well, first of all, I got a picture of this, right? I don't want to zoom. Oh. Yeah, I did get a picture of that. Okay. Let's shoot her! Shoot her! We have to shoot her the anime style. We have to do all these tricks when we shoot, you know what I mean? Otherwise, it wouldn't be anime. You can't just sit there and shoot. Okay, there's a chest here, so let's get. Oh, we missed one of our matter here. Let's get this bad boy chest real quick. Oh my god, I almost jumped off. Could we have come this way the whole time? Oh. Awkward. Now I feel like I'm just going around in circles. But I like how fast she was running. Even with this big sword, which goes through the... Does it go through the ground? Oh, if you turn, it'll go through the ground. But usually it doesn't. That's pretty good attention to detail.
I wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your legion might be able to do something about it.
Yeah, you guys...
I can't find another path through there, so you're going to have to try and find out.
Yeah, you guys always want my legion to do all the work. It's always my legion. It's just an indispensable tool for you guys. Oh, this is easy. I step on this one, and it turns blue. I step on that one, and it turns blue.
Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your legion did that.
Wait, can we?
As long as you've got your legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane.
Mm-hmm. We're at 40% red matter cleanup. We still got a lot to do. What happens if I jump down? I guess I won't find out. Use your iris in the astral plane to find switches and other objects that your legion can interact with. Got it. Oh my god. Send your legion towards astral matter that they can interact with to see what changes.
Iris, start. Iris,
oh my god, imagine if I die. But instead I found a chest. Oh, and I can go up here too. Question is there anything on the other side? Because if there is... Maybe I want to go up there. Going up! There's a lot to explore here.
Iris, start up.
Anyone wants me to go that way. I'm like, not trick. I'm gonna go this way.
Information display.
What did it say? Rescue Isabel? Isabella? Ew! Items found 13 out of 36. I still got a lot of items to find here. The heck?
Iris, shut down. Iris, Iris, shut down.
Oh man. Save me! I'm not even sitting on the platform. Oh no, I am. Am I back at square one? Literally. Well, sometimes it goes too far. I don't want to overshoot it.
Heads up. There's a chimeric signal heading right for you. Positional data puts it 20 meters away.
Whoa, I didn't even want to go this way. I'm not done exploring. I wasn't done exploring. Come on, we can do better. There we go. Get me out of here. Is this a secret boss? Oh, this is just like the training simulation. Oh. Oh. Let's try something stronger. Oh. Oh man, I messed it up so bad. I could have done a sweet combo right there. Oh, wow, that hurt. Ooh, big boy damage. Ow. Let's just take a seat for a minute. Oh. Oh man, I could have almost had him too. Oh. Still a D, I can't believe it. Anti-stun, I kinda like that. I look like a secret boss. Ooh! Armor. Can't wait to see what that's about.
Iris startup. Information display.
He came to the wall here, but we can't go to the wall, or can we?
Iris startup. Iris shut down.
It's a good thing we did all that training, it was good practice. Oh, we got some medicine fullback, look at that. How generous. Taking shortcuts, aye. Oh, yeah. Okay, I think we don't need this up anymore. So let's just knock it down. So we don't have to worry about it. And if we need it up, for whatever reason, we're just gonna knock it up again, I guess. Okay, up here, we did all this. That takes us to the chest. Nothing exciting there. Picking up a distress signal? Who's sending a distress signal to you?
Iris, shut down.
That makes no sense.
Iris, shut down.
Oh, it's the yellow robot.
Iris, shut down.
It's the yellow drone. Wait, you're human?
Wait, you're human? Human and conscious? Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic, wonderful, perfect. Okay, you're with Neura,
the police, right?
Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm...
Oh, man.
The chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them.
Well, maybe you don't need to fly. I found a part right here, is that what you need?
My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking, you're doing great!
Well, I guess we'll go jump across there and see if we can find any more parts. A camera cable that belongs to an odd drone. Oh, we need the camera cable?
Looks like you found another one. I need that cable to get my camera working. But that's not all of them. Keep looking.
Oh, what do we got here? Common material code. Are you kidding me? I did what I was supposed to. Okay, now we gotta get on this one. Medicine Min. But other than that, there's nothing here. Where is there? What are they, 50%, 53% cleanup rate?
There! That's the ceramic-coated drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right? Anyway, that's the last one. Bring those parts back here and fix me up, please.
Oh, this energy spike stuff. No! Well, I guess we're going down. I gotta fix you. I don't know how to fix you.
Rebooting there.
Ew. I don't know, give me some money, yo.
But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along?
Yes.
I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise.
I don't know.
Hey, I pay my taxes too, you know? Come on, you gotta help me out here. What are you waiting for? That civilian's not gonna save
herself.
Yeah,
no kidding. First, I gotta do some redshift. I like how I'm not affected by the redshift anymore. Or the red corruption, or whatever you wanna call it. Sorry, wrong button. I'm bacon back, went to get snacks. I like snacks. Snacks are good. I also like bacon. Actually, I don't like bacon that much. Not as much as most people do. Like, one or two strips of bacon, I'm good.
Didn't see anywhere else to go. Better look around.
Shut up, strange drone. You obviously don't know what you're doing here. I'm not the one who got blown into little itty bitty bitty pieces coming here. There is no dead end. We're just looking for secrets, okay? Going up. See? See? Aha, uh-huh, I see there's some secrets here. But you didn't think there were secrets here, but there are. Okay, before anything else, let's go over here. Get these secrets. Heal all? Huh, interesting. Any other secrets I should know about? Oh, whoops, did not want to do that. Wait, does this control a different one?
Okay, that's both of them. You should be able to activate them now.
That's both what? Oh, those things? Yeah, I guess. Sometimes she doesn't want to fall off things, but I do. Okay, before we go anywhere though. Oh, hi Alan. How's it going? Let's get this thing down too. Easy mode activated. Always looking for secrets. Can I set my thing out this way too? Oh, it won't go that way, huh? I guess I can't. I guess I can't go back down. Saving, something's happening.
Look, there she is.
You can see her all the way over there? How do you guys see her all the way over there?
Looks like there's still time to save her.
Oh my god, look at all these red things. Do you guys not see that?
But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you?
That must be the ghost.
Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall?
Oh. Doggos are coming.
Look out! Something's coming!
But sometimes they're so slow. Oh, it's got three. Cerberus. Of course it's a Cerberus. There was Eric too. Eric was here earlier, but he left. He had to go. Okay, guys. Before we fight any fight, you guys know what we gotta do. Take pictures. Because what kind of game will we be playing if we don't take pictures? Ow. Where's the big one? Wait, what did I just do? And what, how did I do it? That was totally an accident. Where's the big one? I gotta take a picture of him too. Ow! Ow! Did you guys see I'm busy taking pictures? Okay. Ow! Dang! Gosh, you guys are painful. Oh. Oh. I don't like the howling. Goodness, these guys hurt. this again. There we go. Now hold still. Oh, come on. You can pause it. That's cheating. What? I gotta take more pictures? What? I missed the perfect opportunity to Counter-Strike. Get back here! You're going the way wrong way, for the record. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh. Love a good picture, Ty. Thank you. Got it. Now that's some combos right there. Whew. Goodness. Oh my god, they're always ruining my combos. Wait, can I see their health? Woo! Get in there! Do some damage, my boy! Ah, yes! Oh, I was supposed to do another thing there and I messed up. Ooh, we got a special finish. Okay. Let's go, big guy. You and me.
Do you read me? Listen, we've got a big problem.
You're telling me?
There's gates opening up all over Maison Forest. Akira's working on getting the civilians.
Can you shut up, Olive? I'm busy. Man, we're in trouble. Oh, man. No, wrong medicine. He hit me? Oh, that's so annoying. I don't like where this is going. Oh, he's jumping towards me. Got him. Whew. We can do some damage now. Oh, where is it going? Am I supposed to chase it? I don't really want to. Oh. Another chance to clean up around here. Oh, my foot fell asleep. That doesn't even look like a ghost. This Cerberus. I'm not gonna escape that easily. Oh man, I hate that. Again? Got him. You're dismissed. I didn't even see what my rank was. S plus? Wow, did everything get S plus? Wow. I'm only 63% clean. Oh, hi.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Well, I guess let's get Isabella.
Iris, shut down.
Oh, I thought I could pause, but I guess I can't. Okay, let's see what happens.
She's only unconscious.
She's only unconscious.
Let's get her back to the Ark. And then, I guess you better go help your friends, huh?
What do you think? I'm police. I gotta do police work.
I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on.
Who are you? Weird robot, don't talk to me.
Iris, start up. Iris,
shut
down.
Wait, can I take pictures of this robot? Strange drone. Can I take pictures of Isabel? No. Can I jump to that island? No. I can almost fall off though. Can I take pictures of the gate? I guess I can't take pictures of the gate. We're gonna enter the gate. Oh, I can control both of us? Whee! 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 Her butt is in my face. Oh, man, there's a lot going on here.
I'll get her to a safe zone.
Good thing I take pictures.
I just get in your way around here. Focus. Thanks for the steak back there. I'll make it up to you soon, I promise.
Get out of here, buddy. That's right, you take that. Buddy, we got this. I had to take this bad boy down. Bless you. I'm not done. Ooh, is that the ghost? No, that's a different thing. What is that thing? Diomedes? He's angry. Okay, let's get all this red shit picked up. It's always a good way to start. Oh. How do you like that spinning action, buddy? I'm on fire! Did he just die? Did we lose a civilian? Rank D.
yourself up too much. You did everything you could. For now, let's make sure there's no more damage. Akiba's not too far from there. He could really use your help.
RIP, poor civilian. I hope you can use this. Oh, she's gonna give me an item? Aw, oh, man, I failed. Is this soccer ball still here? Oh, I need an arms guy to get through this thing. I'd love to check that out, but I can't. Oh, there's a gate over here, though. I can enter this gate? Uh-oh, we're going through gates. Oh, where did you guys come from? Man. Let's finish this guy off. There we go, there we go. Where did he go? Did we just throw him off the edge? Oh, he comes back. There we go. Big boy damage. Oh, there's more? There's always more. There we go, there we go. Now it's just you and me, buddy. What are you gonna do? I can't even... Oof, we finally got the counter off. Ah, what is that? No! Why would you jump off? Of all the places you could have gone. Let's finish this bad boy off. Gosh, getting our butt kicked. Oh, that was it. We got an A for that. There's a gate over there, we can't get to it. There might be a gate in here. No. Man, I need some items to heal. Didn't realize this was gonna be that bad. Oh wait, I can buy stuff here.
Where are you supposed to be?
Oh, why is she so angry?
It's not like I care what drinking water.
Wow. When did you get so angry, vending machine? She's got that evil face. Oh, you don't have any healing items, huh? That's a shame. Okay, let's go up. Let's go up and go this way. Let's see what we can find over here. Is that a gate? Okay, I guess we're going in the gate. Gotta get our butt kicked again. Should be easy to kill. Oh, messed that up. Oh. Oh! No, go for that one. Ah. My God. Oh my gosh, why are you attacking him? There's this one right next to you. There you go, that's more like it. That one up. Oh, gosh, I don't like this. There we go. We got one of them done. Just gotta get rid of the other one now. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Tell you what, we'll just separate them. And then we'll take care of the other guy by himself. Oh, I did forget. Oh my gosh. I did forget to take a picture. Giant hitboxes. Hey Ty, can I make a thumbnail for me if you want to? Absolutely. Ooh, I got that counter. Okay. Ah. Oh. Get that finish. D. Oh, sometimes she does too much damage, then I don't get the finish. I'm running out of medicine. I guess he can't go that way. What's this? I need it. Oh. An AD charge? How about some medicine? Oh, I need the dog beast. The dog legion for that. We're still only at 70% for cleanup. Was this always open? Did I miss this earlier? Oh my god, Hank. Well. We got it now. That's what's important. Nasty. Nasty, nasty combo. What kind of thumbnail did you want to do? I hit literally everything but the monster. Oh, there's a gate over there. I guess we're gonna go in the gate. Oh, we're gonna destroy the gate? There's quite a lot of things going on over here. So I'm gonna shoot these guys. It's a safe bet. There you go, that'll take care of that. We can take care of this. There's an item on that. How do I get the item on there? How do I get the item on there? It's so rude. Whatever, I don't need that item anyways.
Where are you supposed to be? Huh? You wanna chat with me? I mean, sure, that's fine. Where are you supposed to be?
I might end up buying something. Let's buy this one. Let's use it. How do we use it? Oh. No, I'm looking for, Say what? It's Star Wars? Oh, that only lasts for a minute? That's not the right legion. I guess I need a different legion for that. Oh, that's just a human. I thought it was monsters. Why are you guys going this way? That's like the wrong way to go. Chimeras. I got your back, buddy. Don't worry. Let's finish this bad boy. like that. And we'll finish him off. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh, there's more? What we got? Greasy belt? Do you need help, buddy? Oh, there's more coming. Oh, and I'm on fire because the camera changes on me. Not be a camera for a minute? Let me play. Oh, wrong way. It's okay, we'll take it. We'll get rid of this guy real quick. Could have finished him off, but that's okay. Finish is important so we can heal. S plus, wow. We're not done here, are we?
I told you. I could have dealt with that myself.
I see that.
Why'd you have to play hero like that?
Oh my god, you're such a punk.
I'm Dad's kid.
Oh
like
my god.
I don't need any help killing chimeras. I don't even need a legion to hide behind. I'll show
Gosh.
You. If I can't take a chimera myself, what's the point of even living?
God, you're such a punk. Get over yourself. Is that your chimera? I'm down to fight you. You said you wanted to take him by yourself? Go ahead, buddy. No one's stopping you. Come on, you can go in there. Yeah, like, do I look like I want to get killed? Why don't you follow them? Man, I got no health either. I'm so dead. Oh. Is the Jesus?
Okay, looks like you're in. So far, so good. I'm honing in on Ocuba's position.
So far, so good, my butt. Oh, we got healed? Ew. Oh my god, stop calling me.
I've got the general location. I'm sending it to your nav system, so keep an eye on your iris.
What? You're still here? Well, you can't buy anything useful. I can't buy anything useful from you. You don't sell anything that heals. Oh. A big boost to all parameters. Well, we're gonna go. Might as well go big.
Thank you.
May you rest in peace, Vendor. Okay. Ooh, we're at 81%. That's exciting. Oh, what's up, EGS2? How's your weekend? Okay, there's 3 switches here. There's suspiciously a switch down there. And I mean suspiciously. And I do mean suspiciously. Huh. Tara, are you excited for Iceborne on Monster Hunter World? Yeah, it looks like they're bringing a lot of content to Monster Hunter World, which is really cool. We're gonna be seeing a lot of things. There's like a bunch of new monsters. Some old monsters are gonna be stronger. Oh, I went through that rock. Oh, good, medicine. I can always use medicine. Sorry, what does this one do? Do I hit all 3 of them? I did all them 3 at the same time. Oh. That's a good start. There we go, one of them is down. Woo! Let's get the other guy. Slings and arrows. Oh wait, I know what to do here. I just gotta take pictures first. get this bad boy. Thirty suspension? There's a chest over here, we almost missed it.
Information display. Iris, shut down.
Medicine, nice. Good old medicine. Try this. We can do that.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Oh my God, just jump. Oh, she won't jump. Sometimes I wonder. What? Are you kidding me? This time he wouldn't jump off? Of all the times he could have jumped off. Back on top. That might actually be useful. Where are we going? Just takes us back here. Oh, there's somewhere, places to go. Sorry, doggo boys. Oh. No. Oh my God. No, don't take it. God, I swear to God. It's when you need to push buttons that every wrong button push gets pushed wrong. Oh. Suspicious.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
Whoa, I lived. Goodbye, platform. Going up.
Iris, Iris, shut down. Iris, Iris, shut down.
Nice medicine. I'm gonna need that. Oh, I accidentally used one. Speaking of medicine. Did I already come this way? Let's wipe out that one thing. I feel like I missed something though. Okay, okay. I'm starting to remember. Oh wait, I can run faster. Look at me go. Oh, look at that swan dive. Really made it. Wait, what? Those things are too far. Oh, maybe I need the Arrow Legion for that one. Hmm. No! Oh, what? Why would she jump backwards? What kind of crazy thinking was that? Got it. Things are moving. I'm a little bit confused. So we'll just... go back a little bit. Oof, man. That was crazy. What percent are we at with the cleanup? I haven't been paying attention. ~96%, wow, we're getting pretty close. I'm guessing that's where we started? There was something over there. I remember. No, I wasn't ready for this! Arrow nemesis. Capture Legion. Where is he shooting from? Oh. Oh. Oh my God. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Kidding me. So... annoying. That's gonna take too long. Frick, are you kidding me? Come on. Oh my gosh. Finally, goodness gracious. It's the most annoying thing ever. So I have to kill more of these doors. Finally, goodness. Now I can't even move. Yeah, this thing is so annoying. Where's he going? Yeah, cause I wasn't done picking up all this redshift, by the way. Oh my gosh. Finally. Oh, I didn't even do anything. There we go. Of course I still get hit. Gosh, what an annoying fight. Let's get this bad boy. Ugh. forget that noise. I ain't about that. Oh. This is so annoying. Oh, here we go again. He's almost there, we're almost there. Goodness. Do I have to push something? New Legion acquired. Each Legion you capture expands your options as you something. It's okay, I didn't need to read it anyways. D.
The Aero Legion. So that means one core can hold two legions. We'll ask the commander about that later. We've got to focus on Akira. It doesn't look like you can reach him, even with a chain jump. Maybe there's something you can use nearby. Use your iris to check.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Why? Change Legion. Hold Y, open the menu. Okay. Oh. Well, I mean R focus. What I wanna do is kinda backtrack. Oh, I guess I can't backtrack. Can I? No, I guess there's no backtracking. Which is too bad because I wanted to check on something that I passed. How can you see what's going on?
I'm checking the data from your scanner. Phew. Akira's only passed out. At least we don't have to worry about corruption
yet.
Oh,
he got lucky.
Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.
Wait, we didn't kill the ghost one? Oh wait, did we? Was that the ghost one? Oh. That's it? Sorry buddy, I saved your butt.
The alarm stopped. Seeing as how the Aero Legion was setting it off, I guess that's a given. Hey! Hey!
It's the cat! What's the cat doing? The heck? Oh, I can't go back. I guess we're not done here. Oh, there's a chest here. Oh man, there's so many cats.
Oh, thank God. Oh, you're all okay. you guys too. I don't know what I'd do.
You're just cats.
Dad used to come here and take care of these cats.
Oh, those are Dad's cats?
If it weren't for him, anything could have happened to them.
How do you know about that, but I don't know about that?
But rules are rules, even for the captain. No stray animals are allowed in HQ. And he couldn't bring them home because he couldn't risk us getting infected. I guess he thought if he kept them here, he could come by and check on them while he was out on patrol. I followed him here one day. That's how I found out.
Oh.
He told me I could help out. But I had to keep it a secret from everyone else.
Oh, I'm surprised you didn't tell me.
That meant you too.
Yeah, but I would have helped
Dad
too.
I really wanted to save the world. The whole world, not just the humans. Even these poor little guys. He really was an incredible person. And he was so kind to us too. I know he wasn't thrilled about us following in his footsteps. He was so afraid we'd get hurt.
But
I never imagined it would turn out like this.
Oh.
Hello? Come on. You've got to at least give me a heads up before you run off somewhere. You guys do know I can have them dock your pay if you don't listen to me, right?
What? We're getting paid for this? Why would we need to get paid for this?
This is Akira. My radio must have gotten switched off in all the chaos over here. Sorry to worry you. We're on our way back to HQ.
Ugh, Akira, you've got to be more careful. Okay, hurry on back. We're waiting for you.
Roger. This stays between us, okay?
Apparently.
Not a word to anyone. Especially not Marie.
Oh, man. I didn't complete it 100% the way I wanted to. Oh. Hi. Oh, zoom zoom. You.
Akira, I'm so sorry. I had you all wrong. You're such a big sweetie.
A big sweetie?
I'll be sure to bring you some cat food next time.
Cat food? Oh, wait, how did she hear? You report to the commander. And, forget it. I think I'd better go talk to Marie.
Oh, awkward.
You can spare me the details. I saw everything from
apparently you guys can see everything everywhere.
I didn't expect we'd ever see the Lost Legions again, much less like this. A sudden attack, and then core fusion. It's breathtaking. We've got a tremendous amount of new data to consider. And it's all thanks to you. Like Jonas, you've got both sword and arrow legions registered in your Legatus now.
Apparently.
It seems you can wield both interchangeably. If you find the other three, you should be able to use them as well.
Let's not go too crazy now, but I'm sure it's true.
Should it present itself. That is all. You may return to your duties.
~99% cleaned. Evaluation rank C. Wow, that's rude. Solved cases. Most of them are D's. A couple of them were S pluses. And then one we missed. Oh, we missed. We got all but one of the, all but one of the blue quests. The blue quests. Oh snap. Your duty, health and duty rewards have increased. Your iris is upgraded to display height. Why would I need that information? A replica of Lappy's cap? Ew! I don't want the dog's hat. I'm an officer plus now, is that what I am? AED battery bonus. Hazard bonus. Threats neutralized. Red matter cleanup. Cases closed. Alright, I'm gonna take a break to eat. And then we'll come back later. As always, thanks for joining me everybody. It's your boy Tyrantula with Absolute Monarch Gaming. And I'll see you guys next time. Adios!